like to hear directly from you. So we would like to know your name.
My name is Adebayo Hafsa. Principal for Government College Ilorin.
When were you appointed to this post?
October 2018.
So that's last year. Yes. So we want to know about the achievements that you've already achieved in the school.
Talking about achievements, I like to be humble about it. I think people in the school and the students can tell you more. But so far so good, we have been able to renovate the hostels, boys' hostels, some girls' hostels, some other facilities. Right now, the gate is being touched.
Yes, yes, we can also see the fence too.
The gate and the fence to fortify the security apparatus. We have also improved on the quality and quantity of food for the students. The student can testify to that. We have some improvements on our academics. We have also introduced some extra effort in improving the performance of the students.
Okay. Thank you very much. We want to know about the difficulties that you've encountered since you've stepped up into